Not sure where to begin training your core? Well, in this video, I'm gonna give you a 5-minute follow along routine just for beginners. So you're looking to strengthen your core and maybe just get a little bit more of a muscular definition on your midsection. Well, this is the video just for you. I'm Coach Brian Klepacki here with CriticalBench.com. I'm the author and creator of a program called Crunchless Core. In this video, I'm giving you 5 exercises that you're gonna go through and follow along with me 30 seconds a piece. Followed by the exercise is a short rest period that you're gonna do nothing but recover. All you need for this workout is a stopwatch, or you can simply follow along with the on-screen timer. Are you ready? All right, let's do it. So we're starting off with the standing twist. Now with this one, you're rotating at the spine, keeping the head in line with your spine. Now, if you have a little bit of lower back tightness or just feeling a little tight throughout the hips, it's okay to go a short twist right here. But if you're feeling good, reach across as far as you can. Going for 30 seconds, followed by a 30 second rest period. Now, as you can see, I'm reaching out, extending. Here we go. Good. Here's the overhead bend. Now, instead of rotating, we're bending the spine. So we're leaning one side to the other. You might know these as cherry pickers. Sometimes the names get mixed up, but that's all right. You can call this whatever you want. This is what we're doing. Make sure your knees are stabilized. All the movement is coming from the spine, bending side to side right here. A couple more seconds. Almost there. Great. Here we go with the bent knee. Keep your knees bent and you're gonna drop down. We're trying to keep your head and shoulders flat on the floor as best as possible. Now I'm gonna pick it up for just a second. So I want you to look under here. So if you can stick your hand under here, you gotta push your stomach down. You need to have a flat back right here. So always focus on keeping the knees bent and pushing your stomach down towards the floor. Keep your toes flexed. That just means they're pointed up towards you right here. Here's the glute bridge. Now you're probably thinking, this doesn't really look like a core exercise, but the core is not just your abdominals or your lower back, it's everything within the midsection of your body. So this exercise is predominantly the glutes, but it's also the lower back, your hips, your lower abdominals, your adductors, everything within the middle part of your body. And again, we're strengthening the core, and that's why the glute bridge right here is a great exercise. So push your hips up and release. The last exercise, we're going into the plank. Let's hold this for 30 seconds. Now with this one, you want to make sure your chin is tucked in, your shoulder blades are kind of relaxed in a sense. Your elbows are right under your shoulders. Your tailbone is tucked back underneath you. And we're trying to create a level body, even with the floor. Don't forget to breathe. Now, if you find this really challenging, drop down to the knees and finish the exercise. So there you go, a 5-minute core routine that you can use right now to get your core stronger. Hey, if this is too easy and you're looking for something a little more challenging, first off, subscribe to our channel and check out all of our other videos because we have so many videos that I know you're gonna find helpful. If you've got a comment or question, please leave it underneath this video. And just for watching this video, I have a free gift for you. It's another 5-minute workout, but it goes into a little bit more depth and structure. It's right here, it's called the 5-minute core workout. Click this box, give us your email, and we're gonna send you this free workout right now. Subscribe to our channel by clicking here, and here's another video you gotta watch. So click this box to watch this video. I'm Coach Brian here with Critical Bench. We'll see you next time.